Lashley's head into the canvas last week on Raw. A man that he defeated 3 weeks ago here on Raw in a United States Championship match.
This is a huge championship match on Monday Night Raw. And WWE Universe, behold the Almighty! You know, Lashley hasn't forgiven nor forgotten about last week having his head stomped into the canvas. Seth freaking Rollins, definitely less than 100%. But if anybody can outsmart, outthink Bobby Lashley, it may be the Architect. In the wake of a grueling fight pit match against Matt Riddle, Saturday night at Extreme Rules.
Bobby Lashley.
Well, Seth, come on down here right now and get this fair shot ass whoop.
Oh my God! You can't be serious. What the hell is happening? The Beast is back in Brooklyn. The atmosphere in Barclays Center has just gone nuclear! But why is Brock here?
That is the question. When Lashley defeated Brock Lesnar at the Royal Rumble for the WWE Championship, but that's quite some time ago, Graves.
There's no fear in the eyes or on the face of the Almighty, but there's got to be a little confusion. Lashley is ready for Rollins, but the Beast Incarnate has crashed the party.
Like the predator that he is, circling the ring, as Lashley can only watch on.
Yeah, but Bobby Lashley is the furthest thing from prey, I promise you that. United States champion holding his ground mid-ring.
Well, holy shit. And good evening, Bobby Lashley.
Oh, no! He's gonna outslide Lashley!
Why? What is the meaning of this? Now, Lesnar's not finished yet. Oh. German suplex by the Beast. How the hell's Lashley supposed to defend his title now?
Lashley knows exactly how these feel. He's going for another F5 for Lashley.
Oh,
This is a man that's supposed to be defending his United States Championship.
Are you going to tell Lesnar otherwise? Brock Lesnar does whatever the hell Brock wants to do. He might break Lashley's arm. Kimura lock. Brock Lesnar is going to break the United States champion's arm.
He's going to rip it off. Finally.
This only ended because Brock was ready to allow it to end.
Lesnar does what Lesnar wants.
I'm in utter disbelief at what we just witnessed. Are we still going to have a United States Championship? I can't imagine we are. Lashley's in no condition to compete.
Let's see if Lashley can get to his feet. And if the United States Championship match happens.
What the hell, Brock?